The price of petroleum unceasingly changed in the first months of the year in the increasing trend, which caused big pressure on the transport sector. However, travel demand and transport demand for goods still increased. At the end of July, nearly 17.5 million passengers, more than 6.3 tons of goods were transported, with total revenue of more than 1,860 billion Vietnam dong, a rise of nearly 15% against the same period last year.